During the 7 years Jim Donnelly was in jail, his children grew. When he returned home in 1865, his second son, William, was in his early 20s and had emerged as the unspoken leader of the family.